Hey, welcome back, you lovely people. How's everybody doing today? It's fine evening, afternoon, or morning, whenever you may be watching this video. I'm your host, friend, Expander Mr. Tree. We're going out hunting for some food today. We got the pink Rex and pink and green.
Thank you.
going around just killing everything I see. Like this poor innocent martial art. Collected on it the other day. Thank you. I'm not going after it. They'll spawn again. We will have them all shut down. Anyways, back to the base to go. This video, just remember to save their life to feed the rest. One shark took up my entire pack of fighting dinos. To be fair, I don't want to. Alright, fair enough. I'll be back for you, Mr. Sharky, don't you worry. One day I'll tame the one or two. We got some green ones, we got some normal ones, we got some lime green ones. I've been kind of busy, I've been working on this in the background. You guys can name it in the comments down below. I also built these things. I brought over tech armor from Genesis, which is where I've been getting most of the T-Rexes and horses from. And also, if you're wondering where the Maywing came from, also from there. We've got this guy. I have like four others that are underleveled, so we're gonna have to level them up. I made a couple over here. And I already took everybody's skin pattern, so we can switch it up whenever we want. Run around with it. Put all this other stuff in here. I can't see the wreck saddle. Oh, there it is. I had a little fun with the element cheat. By the way, all the armor there has element in it as well. I'll get rid of those annoying green circles in just a second, you guys. I just realized they were on still. Sorry about that. That is completely my fault. I'm sorry about that, guys. There it goes for I just want to check this one over here, just to kind of think about it. Just need to make sure this one's covering all the dinos I need. first time actually doing the Kibble or saying some of these acts, guys.
I'm sorry.
Crap, this big egg. Well, it is a big dino, Steve. I'm waiting till the sun rises. I don't know if I said mentioned this already, but I did go get the artifact from the cave. Right over there at the bottom. It's in the square of 50 longitude. And latitude would be 80. Yeah, that's the only cave I know of, so. I've heard that there's a cave up on Carnivore Island, so I'm going to check that out as well, I guess. Let's see what I can do there. Probably won't be doing those on stream or on camera, just because I'm a big baby when it comes to those. But the secondary run that I'm probably doing, I'll do that. Hey, we ended up saving one. Dude, you're lucky you didn't come on that fight. Short one. Let me know what colors you guys like here. I think this is a pretty nice color of vent colors. And I'm assuming norm colors. I don't usually look at the Rexes, but I'm trying to stay the hell away from them. Feeding trough then. Where would I put that? I know I have some more, so I'll look for them later. I'm not gonna waste you guys' time. I know the pink one. Bear Zeno over in Genesis today. looked exactly like this one, actually. Capture it. Back up. I wish I was doing it. Of these dinos are not much to see. Anyways, we're gonna put this guy right here. Now. We're over. There's something like that. See if I can. Gonna grab this guy. So, I had to take a step back to make sure I did it properly. This one. female. I always got one degree, but always one's on a cooler. Alright. Well, I don't have any more X's for you to make, but buddy. Oh yeah. It's like a dairy cow platypus. You have no idea what any of those animals are. Personal favorite add-on groups, platypus. So, we're hoping to get around 437. We're gonna try to go for that stat first. We're just gonna mess around though. So whatever we get, we'll just probably end up killing across the water. I'm looking up a video, a walkthrough video on how to do a breeding pen. So once I figure out how to do that, I'll share the link, the channel, and pass that on to you guys. Your element code, guys, is GFI space element, space 100, or whatever, one, not one, space 0, 0. I'll show you that in just a second here. So, put that up here in this box here, and type in G, F, I. Space. Capitals don't matter. I believe this is supposed to be space there. Oops. Hit the wrong button. Sorry about that. I'm only going to do 100, but you could do 200, 300 here, guys. Whatever you want. Just remember, whatever number you put there is the amount of element you're going to receive when this code goes through. So then after that, you just put a 0, space, 0, hit your enter button, spam it. And there you go, I got 700 pieces of element because I hit it 7 different times. Yay. More element. I don't know what it's used for. I know there's a dino in this game that has element addiction, or as me and my, I say to my girlfriend, it has a cocaine addiction, or a crack addiction. It's called, I believe, the Furo. Furo, I think it's pronounced. Pardon me if I'm not pronouncing that correctly, or I have it completely wrong. But yeah, it's a little, like, six-armed Stitch-like character. If you guys know what Stitch is. Or Lilo and Stitch, I should say. We're gonna pick up this poop. I guess that's why I was here. I didn't need it anymore, but always checking. Here. I'm gonna go way over here. I can get up there. Who do we have there? No one is gonna help us for that event. There is one. Yeah, I know, I have quite a few dinos that could probably help me get up there, but I choose to fling. And... Oh, I overshot. Okay. Definitely have to put a safety net there, but I kind of overshot. But you guys get the kind of point here. I think I'll be able to do that one again. Alright, plan B. Just use the mega for the big guy. Big hairy ape. Not this hairy ape, the other hairy ape. Yeah, we gotta do a berry run too. So we might as well go do that instead of me fucking around over here. Swap out. there's a trike up there. Is that mine? Huh. I guess it's a wild trike. It's kind of stuck. I'm gonna tame it. See if I can't get it unstuck. Put enough food in here, I'm gonna feed a small army of his people. Okay, go on my secret way. Shh, don't tell anybody, guys, okay? It's secret. Well, I'm not using this. I have a Bronco. And I believe we have Bronco saddles. We could be sweeping up so much more. Thank you. Okay, he's working on this. It's cool. It's cool. It's with me. Do this until you fit through that door. Don't make me. It will be a boring video, but I will do it. Back to where I'm at. Okay, now we gotta go find the Diplo. Yeah, I found the Diplo. Yeah, Diplo! This is a passive tame dino. Gillyweed armor is how I tamed it. I don't remember what island it was. I know it wasn't on this one. It could have been. Thank you. gonna get this drop real quick, and it's nose pick. Okay, I'm on one of those colors now. And I think the recipe's to go with it, too. What's wrong with you? There's its colors. It's pink and green and a little bit of blue on the top. I thought it was kind of cute. Pink and this is a thin melt. Kind of cute color. Also, should have a pink wrapper somewhere. I don't know where. That's a little embarrassing, Jackie. Come on. Get them in, but getting them out is a trick. Diplo's just gonna have to wait there for a second. Cause our egg is done. Oh, it's not. Never mind. My bad. Dude, guess what? You won't need any of that. glow for you guys there. Just pretty colors. Got some more. We'll bring her back out when we do some breeding on them. I gotta use the Rex. Yeah, I think we're gonna have enough berries for whatever we want to do next. As long as it involves berries. Never thought it too. Of course, aerobatics, huh? Well, the tree just likes to give the amazement. No wonder. No, I don't know if I'm supposed to do that. Okay, now it's 100%. Oh, it's got a cool color. Exactly the same as that. It's the tree. Oh, sick. Now I can just walk around wherever I want. Our children watching this. You can ask your parents. Okay. There we go. We'll have enough drinks at the end of all this. That's what happened there. Oh, right, we stopped doing that. Okay. Truck. Should put the truck away. Probably never gonna pull this truck out again. So. Well, I might. I don't know. I'll have to wait until. Alright, so just as the heat wave comes in, I'm going to sign off for the night, guys. Thank you for being here. I've been your host, Brandon Companion, Mr. Tree. Quick recap just before we go, though. We've bred out a beautiful blue and green baby Rexy. It's a female. Oh, she's okay. We did a very run with this guy in the Diplos. And we made a shitload of narcotics. I think that was a pretty successful evening. I'll catch you guys in the next one. I've been your host, Brandon Companion, Mr. Tree. See you guys in the next one. Peace.